Hey, what's up, guys? It's Fawn Shui here, and welcome! It seems like we got the 400 likes on the montage. So as promised, I'll be showing you guys my settings, and I also explain why I have them the way they are. I'll also be showing you guys what the best weapon is, in my opinion, and why. Let's get started. So here we are in the control section. I didn't really change anything besides my third person settings. The control I'm playing on is alternate. That means I aim with L1 and shoot with R1. I'm also playing Claw, which looks something like this. A little weird, I know, but keeping your index finger on X like that allows you to run and move your camera around at the same time. Next up is my look sensitivity. This is all the way up. This is so I can look around faster. Personally, it still feels kind of slow at max, but it is what it is. My aim sensitivity is about 4 bars down from max. This way, I won't be aiming too high on the head or too low, but I'll be aiming directly on the head. My aim look acceleration is max, so when you're aiming down sights, your aim can be fast. And finally, my dead zone is 2 above 0. Dead zone is the sensitivity on your right analog stick. The higher the dead zone is, the harder you have to press the stick. The lower, the more sensitive. Lower sensitivity can lead to more precise headshots. With these settings, you'll be able to control your aim a lot better, and maybe even pull out kills like this.
So it's like Monday, yep, 10 a.m., and I'm realizing I'm about to do this all again. So I get out of bed, grab my books and a pen, headed to astrology, leaving Earth on the rag. 49 cents, Jimmy John bread, allowing me to save my money just to party instead. Yeah, Bacardi and bread, Rhino already dead. On Wednesday night, we do it right, wake up and do it again. I make my ass go to class, strolling on the grass, backpack strapped, always passing back facts on the napkins. Tilted down, flat brim, getting every answer right up on the section of the mansion. After class, pop the mag, find a chill spot to pack Vesuvius. So I'm fluent on the track, then I hit the sack. Hear a jazz like the Rat Pack. Dreams of hi-hats and rat-a-tat-tat. And like that, yeah, I like that. Add scratching and action, some music I can snap at. Saying peace to the weak, hearing beats in my sleep. Feet tapping up and down, yeah, as I catch a couple of these.
Living life, living life, yeah, yeah, that's the way we live life.
The gun I used throughout that montage is the Varmint Rifle, which I personally believe might be the best weapon due to its fast fire rate and accuracy. Shout out to my friend Vice City Secrets for telling me about this awesome weapon. Well, there you have it, guys. I hope this video helps you out and makes you better at gunfights. If you found this video helpful, please drop a like and subscribe for more Red Dead content. New videos will be coming out through the week, including gameplay where I dropped over 40 kills in a deathmatch. Let me know what kind of videos you would like to see as well. Until then, peace.